comes to my head, cheers and goes moving. It's the same problem with those three forms in my blue runs. Introducing first in the blue corner, representing Yorkshire Lee Shores and County Doncaster, Liam Shaw!
Liam Shaw from Doncaster, 21 years old. This is a middleweight bout. Height 5'9". Mixed martial arts records. 1-1. Standing. Every time I see Laverick, he walks off. His punches doesn't particularly like to go up the floor, even though I've been told to our trucks there by that his floor game is good. Laverick gets a guillotine. Shaw seems to be protecting very well. Manages to get a cross mount on Laverick. Shaw, looking to take the back. Shaw on his back at the moment. Laverick doing very well to reverse the position. At the moment, this looks like a very close fight, Steve. He wants to go. Very good armbar attempts. Laverick's not jumping over. Whoa. Belly down armbar, like we said earlier in the show, Peter. Once it's on, isn't it? Very surprised that Laverick didn't jump over Shaw's head. But that would look very tight. Well done, Shaw. Unlucky Laverick, that's his first defeat. But anybody can get caught, Steve.
Well, this is it, Peter, this is it.